Point of why we do Flip is just a great opportunity to pour 5 days into our children from Living Hope and from the community to be able to share with them the hope and the truth of God's Word.
Treasure is all about teaching the kids that they are loved and valued in the eyes of God. They're special, they're unique. No one else on the planet is like them, and God loves them wholeheartedly, automatically, all day long, every day.
So there has been some seriously high energy in our opening and closing time in the worship center. We're so grateful for the opportunity to be able to do it in the worship center, be able to decorate, have the lights and the music and everything. It's just an amazing time to get to celebrate how big and how wonderful and mighty our God is. We have had more than 400 kids walk through our doors this week during Flip, participating in our activities. We've had over 200 volunteers put time in, again, whether it's before Flip, after Flip, during Flip. And so that's been amazing to see those numbers. And of the children who've come, not all of them go to Living Hope, which is super amazing to have so many people come from the community to be a part of this week with us. And we are hopeful that they will continue to join with us and be a part of our Living Hope family.
My favorite part of Flip is the kids, getting to know the kids, loving the kids, hearing the kids, seeing God work through the kids, and just being with them all night long.
So my favorite part of Flip is seeing kids coming in with joy and happiness radiating from them, not because of us, not because of even just the volunteers, even though they are amazing, but it's God's love shining through our volunteers to our children.